Hello everyone, I am Sneha Pandey, your OBTE teacher. Since all the schools have been shut down due to the lockdown, we have started online classes so that the students can stay in touch with their study. Let's begin the lesson. Unit 1, Professional Education. Lesson 1, Introduction and Importance of Profession. What is profession? Before we begin the lesson, let me ask you a couple of questions. What does your father do for earning money? What does your mother do to earn money? Somebody's father may be a doctor, somebody's father may be a teacher, somebody's father may be an engineer, mother may be a nurse. This is their profession. Whatever your parents do in order to earn money for living is a profession. Profession simply refers to a job that somebody does for earning money. The occupation which people follow in order to earn money or payment for their living is called profession. The term professional refers to anyone who earns their living from performing an activity that requires a certain level of education, skill, or training. For examples, doctor, teacher, engineer, pilot, tailor, etc. There are many different types of professionals such as teachers, doctor, engineers, businessmen, etc. What do we require for a profession? People need skills, knowledge, qualifications and efficiency for their profession from training, study or experience. For example, to be a teacher, one must have required qualifications, trainings, teaching skills, etc. To be a doctor, he or she needs to study MBBS and practice medical treatment. When somebody gets involved in any profession or occupation, he or she should utilize the potentiality and gain further experience and competence. Which means, if somebody continues to be in a particular profession, he or she develops more skills, gain more knowledge and becomes more experienced. Let's move to the next topic, importance of profession. Why does one need to get involved in a particular profession or occupation? Here, I have enlisted some points from which you will be clear about why profession is important. Number 1. We fulfill our needs by the goods and services produced by different profession and occupation. Number 2. People engaged in agriculture produce fruits, vegetables, crops, etc. Number 3. People involved in tailoring make different types of seasonal clothes which protect us from heat and cold. Similarly, health workers, doctors, nurses, etc. treat sick people and provide them various health services. Now we have come to the end of the lesson. Before we wrap up the lesson, let's have a look at the summary. Profession is people's job or occupation. Profession is a means of earning money for living. People earn money from their job and fulfill the needs of their family. There are various other professions which help and benefit individual and society, such as driver, pilot, engineer, teacher, banker, officer, businessman, photographer, etc. Some professions are adopted for the benefit of people, society, or community. For example, some people do social work which doesn't generate income but gives services to needy people.